Today is Tuesday, September 15th, 2020. We're at 2658 Brady in Bloomfield. As you can see, we have a 4-inch PVC kitchen drain that's been replaced. We have a clean out here. There has been some issues. A good portion of this drain was replaced, and so was the flooring due to flooding. There's been some issues with this and the laundry drain. We're going to do a televised. John was here and did a cable. It does not seem to be affected by the bathrooms in the house, just kitchen and laundry. Okay, as you can see, this is the PVC. You can definitely see we have evidence of some backup here due to the discoloration at the top of the pipe. And you can see here is where we've changed over to cast iron. See, we do have an amount of water that lays in the piping. As you can see here, we're currently underwater at this time. We are going to continue our televise. Okay, here you can see at 30 feet we have PVC. We are going to go ahead and, as you can see we have more cast iron here. But you can see here we have a full view of the pipe at this point, and there does appear to be scale buildup, but it doesn't appear that there's issues with the piping here. We do believe the backup is before the Y, that does pick up. Bathroom area. As you can see, this line does have some scale buildup to it. You can see here we pick up another Y. Okay, at this point you can see we've reached the transition. We know this is outside of the house. At this point we are going to pull back. We are going to probably run some water through the kitchen to see if we can get a better visual through the area that's holding water to see what the issue is. We will also locate a couple of different areas. Okay, we are going to pause here to locate. Okay, we believe this to be located under the cabinet for the laundry. We are going to see if the Y you see here, if this picks up the laundry either from the branch. Okay, You can see the laundry's flowing here. Okay, we're going to pause right here. As you can see, our camera at this point is underwater. We want to go ahead and run some water in the kitchen to see if we can get a visual of this to make sure the bottom of the piping is good. Okay, as you see, we do got some water running into the kitchen. You can see we are looking at the bottom of the pipe at this point. We are going to try and pull back as slow as we can. You can see the level in the pipe. The water is over our camera head. We're just trying to verify that we do actually have bottom of the pipe all the way through. It's going to be difficult because of the flow from the kitchen, and when we move, we're just stirring the water.